voice, a divine trumpet. Day and night later, knocked to the ground. Scars and wounds were my constant company, and the taste of cold blood was not for my restless sleep. The heat of fire burnt my hands stiff with cold when I tried to make them warm again. And it's all a sackcloth that covers my body.